not only for some baskets, but for some stops. And the building was electric, and the Hoosier Nation is so incredible, and to not have that many students here at all, obviously because of the break, and to have that kind of energy in the building. I don't know if I've ever heard it louder than when Victor got the steal at the end of the first half and took it in for the dunk. And it was incredible. So our fans, the supporters, the people that have been a part of this program, they're as much part of this victory as anybody else. As far as the players on the court, they just kept giving us confidence. They'd come to every timeout. They were totally locked in. And that 7 minute, when the 7:38 mark or whatever it was, whenever we had that TV timeout, every one of them, you could see it in them. I mean, they were so locked in to what it was going to take to win. And we knew we were playing against a great team. And they made plays, we made plays. But our guys played with spirit and toughness throughout the night. They matched the Ohio State toughness and energy that they played with. And even though we were a little shorthanded without Will, we had really, really good contributions off the bench from Derek. I thought Remy, when he came in, started to change the momentum a little bit by getting up and picking up the ball full court. For Matt Roth to impact the game the way that he did in 16 minutes without attempting a shot, considering the fact that his freshman year, I think it was, right, when he had 7 threes, and just goes to show how much he's grown as a player. I mean, he had to be on the floor 3 or 4 times for loose balls inside of the game. But the starting lineup was outstanding and had to do a lot. Everybody's being asked to do a little bit more, especially defensively and minutes-wise, when you have somebody like Will out. And they did it. They did it. And they never flinched when we were down. They never flinched when it was a nip-and-tuck game throughout the game, especially in the last 4, 5, 6 minutes.